The eighth form of the goddesses is Mahagauri. She is depicted as a serene woman with four arms, holding a trident and a drum in her two hands. Her name means the one who is extremely fair. She is worshipped on the eighth day of Navratri and is associated with purity and enlightenment.